was such a beautiful place, the garden God created for Adam and all the creatures. He sat and watched all God had made and named the animals. There's one of them there, a little kitten, a dog, birds, sheep, and two happy horses. They were mating, and Adam knew something was missing. That's when God brought Eve out of his rib while he was sleeping. And Adam found a new mate, made right from his own flesh and ribs.